the citation is for Mr. Adam Ross Moriarty. Mr. Adam Moriarty commenced employment as the assistant curator, heraldry, at the National Army Museum on the 25th of May, 2010. While still undergoing his induction training as a newly appointed civilian employee of the New Zealand Defence Force, he found himself involved in assisting the New Zealand Police with their investigation into Operation Gallant, the theft by a previous employee of the museum of over 750 medals. Mr. Moriarty suddenly found himself as a prime contributor to assist the police in their investigation. The task was extensive and painstaking. Many of the records had been illegally tampered with by the offender, but using all available avenues to him and coupled with his superior knowledge of the computer and all its intricacies, he was able to provide the police with details that they required. To achieve these requirements, Adam was held in the highest regard by the detectives investigating this crime. No task given to him by the police were too hard, too complicated, or unachievable. His attention to detail could not be questioned, and any evidence that he submitted had been thoroughly corroborated by him using other avenues. The testament to his achievements was clearly apparent when the offender, when confronted with the statement of facts regarding this investigation, had no other option but to plead guilty to his crime, for which he was subsequently imprisoned. Mr. Moriarty demonstrated during the 17-month investigation that not only was he professionally capable of assisting the police with their investigation, but also that he was totally devoted and dedicated to the task of ensuring that all available evidence was made available to the police in a timely manner. Because this was a covert investigation, Mr. Moriarty was required to conduct his task discreetly, which required him to work long hours and often within the security of his private home. There can be no doubt that his diligence in these matters greatly contributed to the successful outcome of this case, which is acknowledged in the award of